Shalom Chavrim, I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live. And friends, wanted just to kind of touch base with you here. We have just got back in, of course, the United States. Actually got in about 2 days ago. But we still had some things we had to take care of, so we didn't make it really home until today. Of course, got in, first came home for just a few hours, and we're right back out again. But we're back in studio. A lot of things, of course, are happening in the world. And one of the most important things that I'm seeing right now is what's being said about Jerusalem. Now, I know we've covered this already, and some people might think, well, it's getting to be old news. But there's something very serious happening that no one seems to be paying attention to. Something I want to cover in the morning. So those of you, depending on where you're at in the world right now listening, whether you be in Europe, Australia, New Zealand, United States, whatever it may be, we're talking in about 10, 12 hours here, I'm going to be loading another video going very much in depth about this whole idea of Jerusalem, whether it be the capital of Israel or as China and Erdogan, the president of Turkey, and of course Xi Jinping, the president of China, are saying East Jerusalem is Palestine's capital, the Palestinian Authority's capital. Well, you know what? It's very interesting. I'm really beginning to realize just how much all these world leaders are actually playing a charade. We've been telling you guys for years now they've already divided Israel. We know that under Shimon Peres, it was already divided. East Jerusalem was the capital for the Palestinians. West Jerusalem would be the capital of the Israelis. So whether it be President Trump, President Xi Jinping, President Erdogan, or any of these other leaders here that are out there just sounding off like a bunch of little canaries that, oh, this is Israel's capital, this is the Palestinians' capital. No, they're all sounding off exactly, parroting exactly what the Vatican wants them to parrot. They're all playing the game. And I do believe that President Putin moving his troops out of the way inside of Syria right after President Trump declared Jerusalem Israel's capital is another little charade, playing along with the Vatican, move everybody out so the Arab nations can come against Jerusalem. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live. Let's get ready, buckle up for a very intense week this week. Shalom.